Good morning, dear children. I'm your Animes. How are you all? I hope you all fine and studied what I taught in the last two classes. Children, our second lesson is over. What was our second lesson, children? Yes, numbers up to 9 and 0. Very good. So, children, what are the numbers we studied in the last two classes? Can you say? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. So we studied this many numbers, and one more number we studied. Which number is that? Can you say? Yes, I'll show you something. What is this? It will also make, yes, 0. Which number? Yes, 0. This is the shape of 0. Understood, children? Okay, what is 0, children? Yes, 0 means emptiness. 0 refers emptiness. If nothing is there, means that is 0. Okay, children. Next we can see the number names we studied. What is the number name 1? Can you say the spelling? O N E 1. Everybody knows, but again we are taking our revision, so you have to say the number name once. O N E 1. Okay, very good. And second number, number 2, can you say the spelling? T-W-O, 2. Next number, yes, 3. T-H-R-E-E, 3. Then the next number is very good, 4. Can you say the spelling? Yes, F-O-U-R, 4. I know everybody knows these names, but after completing the lesson, we have to take a revision. So, you have to say. What is the number? 5. F-I-V-E. Very good. Then the next number? 6. S-I-X. 6. The next? Which number is next? Yes. 7. Can you say the spelling? S-E-V-E. N, 7. What is the next number, children? Yes, 8. What is the spelling of 8? E-I-G-H-T, 8. Then? Yes, very good, 9. M-I-N-E, 9. And also we studied 0. What is the spelling of 0? Z-E-R-O, 0. These are the numbers we studied in our last classes. And also we studied about, yes, what was that? Yes, order of counting we studied, you know, children. Forward counting and backward counting. What is forward counting? If we are counting 1 to big number, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. First number is small number, 1, next 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. If counting is going from small number to big number, that is forward counting. And what is backward counting? Yes, if we are counting from big number to small number, like 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If we are counting like this, that is backward counting. If we are counting from small number to big number, that is, yes, forward counting. If we are counting from big number to small number, that is backward counting. Understood, children? Shall we do one activity? Okay. See, children, here I am having some building blocks. Some building blocks. We can make the numbers in order. First, which number? Yes, very good. 1. So, I am keeping 1 building block here. So, the next one is? Yes, we can make 2. 1. 2. So, that is the second number. Then the third number, 1, 2, 2, 3, okay, next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, okay, children, next, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So next, what is next? A 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6. What is next? Yes, very good. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7. Okay, children. Okay. Next number. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. Okay. 8 is also ready. Then which number next? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Come on, count, children. Yes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. See, children, we arranged these numbers in an order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This many numbers we studied here, no numbers. So what is it? 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If we are counting from this small number to big number, means it is forward counting. See, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Which type of counting is this? Yes, it's forward counting because it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like from small number to big number. So it is forward counting. Next we can see backward counting. Okay. How it will be? Yes. Be from big number to small number. So first 9. Next number is 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. How we done this? From big number to small number. So it is backward counting. From big to small. Okay, children. If we are counting from 9, 9 to 1. That is backward counting. I hope you understood forward counting and backward counting. What is forward counting? Yes, counting to big number. From small number to big number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 like that. If it is backward counting, 9, 8, 6, 7, 6, 5, 4, like that. That is, what is that? Yes, very good, backward counting. Okay, I hope you understood well, backward and forward counting. Next, what we studied, children? Yes, after number, between number and before number. See, children, once again in our building block. See, here 9. Here we can keep like that. We can remove this. See, children. 9, 8, 7. 9, 8, 7. Which number is between 7 and 9? Which number? Yes, it's 8. So, 8 is between 7 and 9. Okay, children. Next, which number is... Yes, after 8. Which number after 8? After 7, 8. After 8, 9. Okay, children. And before number also? Which number is before 9? Yes, 8. Understood, children? Understood? If the number is in between, means that is between number. Middle number is the between number. If it is before, means before number. After number means, if which number is after, they are asking, that number is the after number. Understood, children? 7, 8, 9. Which number is between? Yes, 8 is between. Because two side, one side is 7 and another side 9. So, which number is between? 7 and 9, 8. Understood? Like that. I hope you understood well. Everybody study well. we have to conduct one TP on coming Monday. All the topics you have to study for the TP. Questions will be from all the topics. Okay, children. Study well. Refer your textbook for study. See you in the next class. Everybody stay safe at home. Thank you.